control to this game alone. It is iconic. I love it. Yeah, take it back to me, you can refer. Oh, this game came out. Started college. My best mate had this game. Loved it. So I decided to buy it.
Hello, Skipper. So. Welcome back.
This was ahead of its time. Grid 1. It was big. 2007-2008, this rivaled with Forza 2. Rivaled with... Was it Metal Club? I can't remember. There's a few... Oh, also... Gran Turismo as well. This excelled in graphics, simulation, and other crap, which I can't remember. I'm already starting this game again. Did a little tease video, which I put on YouTube and Facebook. So, it's a stream, obviously. When you start the game up, basically you have to earn money to buy a garage, I think 32 grand. So you get, always get a choice of races and shit. Because I'm a terrible driver. Even though this is day for the fault, it's still nice. It's still nice.
Yeah.
Boom. Awesome. Right, so I've already started the game, so I don't get any capture problems.
Well done, Skipper. Good race. Keep the dollars rolling in.
What? I think one of the highlights of this was playing Le Mans, the 24-hour race. I mean, that was incredible.
I think you won those races.
Drive the full day and night cycle. I mean, I think the race is like 20 minutes. You don't have a full simulation day. So I thought it was really cool. I don't know if we'll come to it this stream, but I don't know how far it is into the game. I can't remember.
O'Brien Motorsport, you'll need a podium finish in this race in order to earn the bonus objective.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Congratulations! You hold a new lap record!
Oh, which I give him abuse.
You're the champion, and a decent paycheck as well.
Oh, Lamborghini. Older Lamborghini.
I think you won those races too.
Break this. I'm pretty sure fast cars, I'm shit at. Slower cars, I'm fine. I'm trying to find another succeed because I think it's getting this fucking. I can't remember. Oh, baby.
The top five finish in this race will earn you the bonus objective.
Oh fuck, that went
well.
Yeah, it's not
right
first, it's not
LB
to fucking dance. Oh no. Oh, no, 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 no. For a bit. Yes. Yes.
Great job. Now we're in business. The first thing you've got to do is choose a name for our new team. This is how we'll be known worldwide, so make it good.
There we go.
That'll work. We've spent the cash you earned from freelancing on restoring the Mustang and registering the team. So we're pretty low on funds again. Our mechanics restored the Mustang back to mint condition. It's ready to race.
And I'm gonna
fucking
break it.
All we need now are team colors. Select which colors and pattern you want, and we'll put it on every car we buy from here on out.
Yay!
We want to make you and your car a brand name, which will attract big dollars from sponsors and the best drivers to fill out the rest of your team. That will put us on the road to the big money.
Colors, peace.
Peace.
Let's make this into a work of art, shall we? You know what? This is fucking Japanese. Japanese colors. All red. Not even ready to go. Yep. I am an artist. Numbers. Of course. There is only one number we can have. Go. Beautiful.
The podium represents the world of professional racing. It's divided into three regions: the United States, Japan, and Europe. Completing events boosts your rep in each region and earns you new licenses. The more licenses you have, the more events you can enter, and the more money we'll make.
I drifted, you asshole.
Follow this driver's lead on this course, then overtake him.
Thank you.
Your car got a little banged up, but it's nothing serious.
Fantastic, you're a great racer.
This guy's breathing down your neck. Don't stay too close.
What the grease and kiss my waist. Don't stop. Kamikaze boys. Fuck that guy. I'll take that.
Great win. You're filling our coffers.
Ooh.
We've received our first sponsorship deal. I've taken the liberty of applying the decal to your car. We'll earn money every time we satisfy their objectives in a race. You can apply the sponsor decals yourself from now on. As you climb the ladder, we'll receive bigger and better offers from bigger and better companies. I'll let you know when more come in.
So, no loan the first, phase double. Ooh.
Toge is head-to-head racing on narrow Japanese mountain roads. Pro Toge events take place during the day on closed public roads. You'll race two legs against each opponent, one up and one down. The winner is the fastest over two legs. In Pro Toge events, contact is strictly forbidden between drivers. It is up to the chasing driver to ensure that no contact occurs, so be incredibly careful when attempting a passing maneuver.
I forgot about that one. I'll keep basic because I'm going to fuck this up royally. Toge!
Watch the road on this race. You can't beat the other driver if you don't stay on the mountain.
Might as well spin out and still walk. Ooh. Fuck.
Nice going, kid. We're in the semifinals.
I'm following what you're doing there. No point to it. Fucking hell. I'm gonna do it again. The first corner I did on this, I spun, did a 360 off the track. I'm nice in the first, and I ended up going 2.8 seconds. That's there, 2 seconds. Oh no, now I'm going to the fucking final. Oh. No, it's the final.
This is the final. It's just you and him.
Swear to God. Don't fuck this up. Yeah, that looks like a 20 grand line on this. Oh, don't move!
Oh.
sucking fast. That's what it says. Two sucking yards. Somehow. Don't tell me there's no events. Hey, Grant. Oh, that's done over the way.
Well done, Skipper. Big win. That's the most money you've made yet.
21 grand. Beautiful.
Don't you think we should start signing new sponsors who bring in more money? Welcome to the team management screen.
Sponsors.
Here you can hire teammates, select sponsors, and change your race brand and colors.
That car looks fucking toxic. That can fuck off. Aim for third, yeah, but I don't think that's a good one. This is gonna be fucking. Oh!
Last lap. Stay focused. You're gonna win.
Half a second on. Caught up my ass.
Raven West, Kamikaze.
Yes.
This driver is in second place on the standing.
Yeah, I don't know who's looking.
It up.
60 grand. Fucking hell.
Don't you think we should start signing new sponsors who bring in more money?
shit. Let's talk shit. Alright. Positron
car. Look, if you're going to race, you need a car.
Fine, you're white. Okay, this is an eBay.
We can pick up some real bargains on eBay Motors, but be careful of cars which have been in too many terminal crashes. If you see a car with a lot of wins, you should consider buying it. It's probably successful for a reason.
Oh, hey. About 3 times. 50,000 miles. And, oh, fuck, we'll buy a brand new. We're rich.
Thank you.
Oh, that's a long one.
This guy's breathing down your neck, don't you see?
Well done, Skipper. Outstanding victory. That'll really juice our bank account.
Steve, and I'll be doing more race road videos, but it's fun to play this.